I made this tutorial because it took me a while to find out how to fix this issue myself. I will also note, I'm showing this with my XP Pen Artist 12, but it should work with other tablets too. Basically, if you have a drawing monitor slash multi-screen setup and you try to use MyPaint, you might run into this problem, where your marks are far off from where your pen is. This happens when both of your monitors are scaled to different sizes for text, icons, etc. I'm not much of a text expert, but I'm assuming it's because something with the program gets confused with the scaling on both screens and spits out your cursor far off from the pen. To fix this, you need to go into Settings. Go to System Settings and make sure you're on the Display tab. Then on either monitor, go to Scale and Layout, and change the size so both screens are scaled to the same size. I'm changing the scaling on my drawing monitor from 150% to 125% since I don't mind smaller icons and mostly use the tablet for drawing anyways. However, if having bigger icons is important or preferred, you can scale both monitors to a bigger size and it should still work. As you can see here, the cursor now matches where the pen is. That's all I got for now, and I hope this helps.